Welcome.
Hey, what's up? All right, where's the settings in this game? Settings, audio, and new music. Goodbye. So what is up, Mr. Nate? I need to get myself another soda. Hang on a second, let me head over to the regurgitator over here and get myself a cool, refreshing beverage. Yeah. Figured I'd do a little something here before I start cooking dinner. I'm making chicken enchiladas for dinner tonight because the wife is craving some enchiladas. So, cruising along trying to stay as far away from the show. Why are you trying to stay far away from the shop? This is a new game. I've only played one round and I'm already level two. Boop boop. Oh, okay.
Subscription received. Dispensing gratitude. Gratitude dispensed.
What's up, y'all? Nomad Mike Gaming subscribed to your channel for 17 months.
Mike, thank you for that subscription for 17 months. Ah. Push it. Oh, well, that's the other me. Annie Boomer got me. So how is Mike doing today? Oh. Well, eventually you're gonna have to go on the log. That means they're getting in, that means they got in trouble.
Thank you.
Yes. We won! We won! What's up, Maverick? Yeah. I thought I was the MVP. Oh, it leveled up again.
New subscription received. Dispensing gratitude. Gratitude dispensed.
What can I do to tick you off? D Country Gaming subscribed to your channel for 17 months.
Dallas, thank you for that subscription for 17 months. Oh, I hear a train whistle.
D Country Gaming started a new hype train.
Well, thank you for that, Dallas. Aircraft credits, I'll take them. Oh, what do I get free in the shop? Oh, I'll take it. Oh, look, I'm getting stuff for free. We like when stuff is free. What's happening there, Mr. Wayne? I could have a gold airplane. Look at that. If it's free, it's for me. We are experiencing high transaction volume. Try later, of course. All right. How about this one?
New subscription received. Dispensing gratitude. Gratitude dispensed.
Hello, MG. Glenn CV63 subscribed to your channel for 16 months.
Glenn, thank you very much for that 16th month. I appreciate it. It was exactly as I thought. The roof failed. We don't have the full report yet. We'll have that this afternoon about the basement. But, I mean, we knew the roof was going to fail. It was one of the reasons why we had this done. That's some sad news, my wife. Bird to twin to bird to...
Break 1-9.
Oh, no.
I'm CB Savage. Hi, all you 18-wheelers. Anyone seen any smoky bears? How about some bear smokies?
Glenn, thank you very much for the bits. I completed level 1 of the hype train. Thank you very much, folks. Greatly, greatly appreciated. I guess we get to go. How do I upgrade my plane? Oh, hangar. Plane. Oh, I don't have enough silver to upgrade it yet. I've only got 280. All right. So we'll just get in another fight. Oh, that's a shame. So your bird died. That ain't cool. That's not the one that mimics me, is it? All right, what are we supposed to be doing here? Oh, I see. Oh, okay. This is a new game for here. Fuck. Couldn't dodge at all. I don't think I'm MVP on this one, though. Yeah, I didn't think so. Yeah, I didn't even place on this. I got a level 1 hype train emote. Well, enough to level me up again though. Yeah, I finished in 4th on that one. That. Oh, I got a medium crate. Anything good in here? Another $500. Oh, leveled the plane up. Nice, nice. More moolah. Okay, that's all right there, and I can level up my airplane. Oh, almost at hangar level. Better upgrade my hangar. All right. So, what do we got here? Oh, wants me to go back here? Okay. Aha! That was another freebie. Thank you. Thank you very much. I will take it. Oh, this is an Ubisoft game? Hang on a minute. Right there with you, gotta sign in. Yeah, well, this was supposed to happen before, didn't it? Hang on, I'm having a technical issue. Gotta love it when you have these technical issues. Oh, it actually sent me one. Well, I'm playing the intro so you can't see my sign in. That's all that's for. I don't have a screen to go to. Other than that, I know what we're at right now. I had to go in and save my password. A shop. Didn't work. We'll go back to it later. Let's fight another fight. That's up to the lawyer and the builder to decide, because we're suing the builder. Oop. So, that was the whole reason for having the inspection done. So we had an official inspector for the lawyer. We're waiting to get the whole report back about the basement. We got pictures of everything. We have a hole up by our ceiling where apparently they ran out of materials or something and just covered the hole with siding. How do you like that one? Where's everybody hiding at? Oh, no. No. They're going to fix it. They don't know it yet. They might think they're not going to fix it, but they're fixing it. Following me. Alright, where are these ads at then? Just dog fighting. Oh, we lost this time. I finished second on my team. I don't know how to unlock new planes, though. I still learning. Apparently my new aircraft available and oh wait, is that how I get it? Hangar level 2 unlocked the F-100 Super Sabre, but we need more aircraft credits to buy it. I need 10 more to get that. Alright, well, let's play one more and hopefully we can get that 10 we need. Although I think I have to level up to get it. Yeah, I did play that other round where we had to capture the ABC icon. That seemed to be the only one where there's a target you gotta get, but nothing bomb. No bomb. Oh, look, there's Colorado.
Are you about to call me an asshole?
That's gotta be Jackie, cousin. Yeah, hello, Jackie. Oh, no.
No.
I'm going to bust nut
my fucking Hungarian ass.
Well, that was kind of stupid there, wasn't it? You can't shoot me, I'm gonna kill myself. The rock. Don't stall. Don't stall. No stalling. No stalling allowed. I'm at home. I am at home. I leave tomorrow for Fort Lauderdale for the week. How'd everybody go over there? Ah, we won that one. Finished second in that one. Y'all can have that. I'll be down in nice, warm Fort Lauderdale. Jackie's been following 1 year, 4 months, 12 days, and 21 hours. It's greatly, greatly appreciated. Nope, there's the credits I needed right there. Yep, I can get my saber. Oh! Damn! I guess it's been dumping snow up in the mountains, but there hasn't been any in town, just super cold temperature. Hey, let it stay up there. That's all I can say. Just let it stay up there where it is.
I am going to commit great crime. I'm going to bust nut.
My fucking Hungarian ass.
Flasher, what's up? Everything. What do I have over here? What's in this pocket number? One in my inbox. Oh, look at that. 20 gold. Alright, get rid of all those alerts. And oops. I guess I didn't get rid of all of them. Oh no, I got one there. Look at all these. Blizzard warning, it's all Slasher's fault. Yeah, I've actually been getting alerts for your weather, Slasher. We'll blame it on Nate. You don't normally get sub-zero temperatures, do you, Wayne? I wouldn't think in Tennessee they're too common. Wayne. Yo, Wayne. Excuse me. But we'll do that later. Ever in your lifetime? So they've never had below zero temperatures there in the last 200 years, Wayne? I'm just saying. I hope I change planes. Yes, I did. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I've heard. Dang, Nibbit.
Hey, before my lifetime, one time my home got 13 inches of snow back in 1951. I mean, before your time. You were 30 in 1951, weren't you? Got another one starting vacation early. Are you? No, I actually think that was before the Flintstones. Then your time, Mike. Ooh, isn't that back when you lived next door to the Flintstones? Damn. Level up. What am I leveling up? Well, let me get my gold. If it, like I said, if it's free, it's for me. Thank you. Oh, look at that. 8 more gold for free. Oh, I heard a ding. What do we got here? All right. Well, I didn't know that was happening. Alrighty, folks. Listen, I'm gonna have to pop out of here. I will be right back. Give me about 15 minutes, maybe a half an hour. I don't want to leave you hanging like that, but I've got to deal with a situation. So, I will come. Weren't you in your 40s before the Flintstones came out, Mike? Oh, it's getting brutal now. But I will be back as soon as I can, guys. Thanks.